the Walton sculpture. Ernest Walton, who was once an undergrad in Trinity and later a lecturer and then head of the School of Physics, in the 1940s experimentally confirmed Einstein's famous equation, E equals mc squared. He won the Nobel Prize for his work.